Good day to all the students of iAcademy. I'm Rachel Herrera, Commissioner from the Climate Change Commission, which is your government agency tasked to develop policies and programs that would address climate change and mainstream climate action in our society. We have had several partnerships with iAcademy, as well as opportunities with the students to discuss what climate change is and what it means for all of us, especially you, our youth, and your future. Congratulations on expanding the Co-Create for Climate initiative to engage senior high school students. I recall the print exhibition that we organized in 2019, where we featured artworks on climate action made by multimedia art students. You also invited CCC in a mentoring activity for students creating applications that would also raise awareness and develop solutions to the climate crisis. This is what we like about our partnership with iAcademy. It's in immersing you, the students, pushing you, as we believe in your potential and ability to make a difference in our society. Part of your Co-Create for Climate initiative is a campaign on single-use plastics, and we believe it's very timely because this is a priority for us this year. We are pushing for a law that will ban or phase out these plastics in our country. And this is consistent with the efforts from various organizations, at least 489 local government units, and communities that are already banning plastics and support effective solid waste management and sustainable consumption and production. Our problem of plastic pollution is becoming bigger and bigger. And we have to cut this addiction before it becomes impossible to manage. Every day, Filipinos use 164 million sachets, equating to almost 6 billion pieces of sachets yearly. Our country is one of the top plastic polluting countries with 2.7 million metric tons of plastic waste dumped into the oceans. About 35% of our plastic consumption are leaked to the open environment, while 33% are disposed to landfills and dump sites. You can imagine how much more plastics we have used and ended up throwing during this pandemic. Most of these plastics will stay longer than you or me or your children here on Earth to decompose in hundreds, some up to thousands of years. Plastics are not just an eyesore. They also threaten our health. They also are going to affect our fish and marine life, our coastal ecosystems, and in effect, our rich biodiversity. The production and transportation of plastics also figures heavily in the climate crisis because they require petrochemicals or other fossil fuels. We need to act now to prevent this from worsening and even entailing much more resources to address if we delay action. So we are counting on your creativity, your energy, your skills, and your talents in helping raise awareness and find solutions to our growing problem on plastics that is choking the life on our oceans and our environment. The 7 R's of sustainable consumption should be a practical guide and a life philosophy, and I'd like to share each of them with you. First, rethink. Rethink your lifestyle. Think before you buy or you use. Refuse. Buy or take only what you need. Reduce. Reduce the number of resources used and the amount of waste produced. Reuse items to give them a new lease on life. Repurpose items creatively. Repair items that are broken to extend their life. And the 7th R is recycle. Recycle what you can. Thank you very much, and my congratulations again and appreciation to the iAcademy for the Co-Create on Climate program. We look forward to more collaborations with you on climate action in the months and years ahead. Maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat.